Yes, I'm Joseph Ndiritu, the MCA representing the Mugunda Ward and also the Chairman Health Services Committee in the Assembly of Nyeri. There has been an issue in our health facilities that now has gone public that there has been no medicines in the hospital or other drugs in the hospital. Yeah, it's true, we have been facing this challenge that we have been having no drugs in the hospital. Since, you know, we have been piloting this project from the president of the UAC, which actually, in a way, it interfered with the processes in, of procuring the supplies in the facilities. Up to now, the national government hosts the Nyeri County Health Services an amount almost half a million that was supposed to buy drugs. Or rather, the KEMSA has not supplied of not less than 500 million. Therefore, this is why we are facing the challenges. We have already introduced a bill in the county that intends to curb these challenges, where we shall now be retaining the monies that are being collected from the facilities, from the cost sharing, that shall be used now to buy drugs and also provision of the other other services in our facilities. Yes. Therefore, we have been, this has been politicized. The issue of drugs in the facilities has been politicized. You are hearing people saying that the monies that are intended to buy drugs are being used for malaming and so, but that is not the case. The case is that we have been waiting for monies from the national government to assist us in buying drugs and other services that are supposed to be given or rendered in the facilities. Yes. Okay. I believe now in by the end of this month, because we believe that the money have been released, so we expect now to have full supplies in the hospitals.